Describe the atmosphere here tonight, the Asian Awards.
God, it's absolutely electric. There's so many people, guys that I didn't think would come out tonight, but they absolutely have, from all over the world. So you can't place it. People are so excited, they're not sitting down. And I think that's a testament to like how incredible the energy is tonight.
Tonight's very much about celebrating culture and tradition, but do you think it's also important that we challenge stereotypes? I know that's something that's very close to your heart.
I mean, first of all, look at me. Challenging stereotypes is what I'm all about. I think, especially in Asian culture, the Asian arts, we need to push the boundaries, push the molds, and also discuss the uncomfortable truth about taboos. And for me, it's about female sexual empowerment, and it's about a woman having the right to choose how she dresses and not feeling like she's subject to any judgment. And I think in traditional Asian culture, that has been a hot topic. And I like to think that when holding yourself with decorum and still expressing yourself anyway, hopefully I can make a difference.
I think obviously one of the attractions of burlesque as an art form is that it deals with all of those themes, power and gender. Can you talk a little bit about what for you most appeals about it and what you're hoping an audience takes away from your performance?
I think most people, when they hear that I'm an Asian burlesque artist, they're extremely shocked. They think that burlesque is a male-placating sexual activity. It's not. 80% of my audiences are actually women. So I'd like to think that by pushing across that message and really showing that it's about female empowerment, that will inspire people. Because that's what inspires me, is the fact that I'm a woman taking control of my body, reclaiming my sexuality for no one else but myself. And I think burlesque has a truly unique platform for which I can do that and other people can do that. That's what I love about it so much.
I guess my final question, why do you think that despite all those great qualities, burlesque is so often pigeonholed as being on the fringes of erotic art and like you say, very much about male satisfaction?
I think burlesque is extremely misunderstood, possibly because burlesque is judged but not really a rhetoric spoken about what it truly is. And I think as well, there are a lot of burlesque style performances and that can really mislead the public into what burlesque is. So I think that's kind of why those misconceptions exist. I'd just like to think that, you know, come to one of my shows, join in that atmosphere, and you'll see that, yes, it's sensual, but it's never sexual. And it really is all about the tease, but none of the reveal.